Then I seen him go to Hannibal's Park. Then I seen. Then I seen him.
Show him. Now, first of all, these, I ain't gonna lie. He's my only cop. We could be the funniest, one of the most dangerous dudes. Cut me off. Hey,
cut me off. Come here, Armstrong.
Yeah, cut me off.
This is who started it. This is who started the whole Beast Hannibal thing.
Yo.
Cause what happened was, you know, I mean, with my team, like all the new dudes, him, you, and Young Beast.
They got like a year in the game, brother, but they working
hard. Not even, right? See, I'm just
it's all good, brother. We know you got a cold mic until the world, like, Beast is here. We can't even talk about having a cold around him. I met this brother about 4 years ago, it's been, man. And this is energy, this is character in the game. I love it.
Nice.
This is what it's about, man. Everybody got their own drink at the bar, man. Serve your service.
Everything beast mode. Light word. Legendary.
Give me something pretty, baby. You gonna love this, Violet. You'll talk about technical.
That I didn't know at the time why he was mentioning it. He said, yo, you know, I took the name, like, Team Beast Mode off because you would come to work out with this team and then they'd be like, you're on this team. You feel me? It was almost like if you on this team, then you can't really work out with that team. You feel me? So when I seen that, I didn't really understand it at the time until I got with Giant and I started seeing a lot of the separation and it kind of like all made sense, you know? But what separated from him is like the goal. I seen a man do 50 pull-ups straight. You're not really seeing that, the goal, you know? Then I seen him go to Hannibal's Park. Then I seen him.
Show him. First of all, these, I ain't gonna lie. He's my only couple. We could be the funniest one of those dangerous dudes.
Not to cut you off.
Cut me off. Yeah,
cut me off.
Come here, Armstrong.
Yeah, cut me off.
This is who started it. This is who started the whole Beast Hannibal thing.
Yo.
Cause what happened was, you got me with my team. Like, all the new dudes, him, you, and Young Beast. They coming up in the game. Yeah, they coming up in the game, so they gotta get their name out there. So naturally, being a part of EIB, like, well, who's out there got a name? That's the one we going at. So that's basically what they did. They started getting videos, doing videos trying to get at something.
I see.
So, like, we spoke. Me and Hannibal spoke after this, and we spoke before this. But what happened was, by him seeing the video they did, I didn't know they did it. So instead of him addressing them directly, he posted it on his YouTube video like as if I'm coming at him. So he was, that's how the travel started. Like, oh, it seems like Beast trying to stun on me. And I'm like, what? I didn't know about it. My fans started hitting me. Like, yo, you heard what's da 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 da. And I'm like, I got to address it. And knowing me, I went straight to the ball.
That 100-pound weight vest was ugly.
Yeah.
No, it wasn't ugly.
It wasn't ugly.
Nah, it was
good, though.
It was good competition. Like, yes.
But you know what's so real? What made it real was I just seen the respect that my brother gave. He didn't go in there on no gangster. You can kill. The respect that he bust his ass and was still respectful, still talk. It's kinesthetics. Let's not act like this is something other than that. And let's stop. Yeah. Even though there's a lot of people out there, man, I'm gonna be telling you. Why are there so many people that don't get a chance to meet me listen to what other people have to say about me?
Because it gives them a reason not to meet new people.
Boom!
Because then they have to step outside the box.
See? Everybody loves everybody until you meet Beast. Now it's, oh, there's a Beast in the park. Now the dude that claimed he was who he was ain't who he is now. Be who you are, man, with or without us. That's why I love Beast Mode. They've been Beast Mode. But a lot of people shaded up with them, which is cool. But say Beast Mode, bro, when they're not around. But when Vital's around, you come around, now you know you're safe. You're with the illest dude in the world. What about when he's not here? You gotta keep that name alive, King. And that's what the morals and principles about in this game. When I started pushing this, it was for everybody. I didn't want everybody to be a bartender. I wanted you to be your individual people. But I wasn't gonna let you come in the game and make believe somebody else started this. We started pushing catastrophic. Nobody was pushing catastrophic for me. The park's been here.
Yeah.
I didn't start the pull up. The ignite, like Tupac said, to spark the game. Awesome, bro. Push that everybody come and be alive, let everybody live. Be great.
Yeah. I can tell you right now, my mindset wasn't on pushing anything. It was just my team. I didn't know anything outside of my park and Lincoln Terrace. That's it. So like I said, I didn't care about the business side. I was doing music, so my focus was here. It ain't until I started seeing how the business was going this way that I even started paying that attention. I was over here with it. Yeah, but good thing though.
True.
Yeah. Armstrong.
You're ready.
Let's get a group picture.
What you want now?
What you want?
From Mount Beast.
What up? I look at where you guys were in the game, somewhat how hip hop was.
I say it all the time.
In the very beginning.
We're the sixth element of hip hop, bro.
Niggas can be like, yeah, you heard about this kid Big L, you heard about this kid blah, blah, blah. But now, as an MC, you might not. He's gonna be over there at Latin Quarters. I'm gonna go over there because I need to hear him. I need to hear him spit about 60 bars so I can know that he's
real. Yeah.
For you, was there anything that convinced you that Barton or that a Giant was the guy you needed to meet? And if it was, what was it that made you feel like you needed to meet? Because I'm working out and they work out.
But it couldn't have been like that because I didn't have no videos out. I came to Lincoln Terrace because I kept hearing there was some dude in there that was nasty with him. Remember what he said earlier? I was going to parks looking for dudes if he claimed he was nice. That's how my name started traveling.
At the time when he was looking for me, I wasn't even in the terrace then. I went back to my home park, which the metaphysics thing happened.
Well, that's... Shout out to Meta. A lot of people dropped the ball that was here. Shout out to metaphysics, wherever you at in life. But we still here doing what we're doing, but that's deep. You brought that up.
Yeah, because I used to train him in my park. That's how I even came into the elevators. Because I noticed that every week, when we train, I got to meet in the hospital and bring out. And I'm like, nobody's, he up to something.
That's deep.
So,
but they never bought me and Vital and my brother together.
I didn't know that you told son that you were looking for him. I didn't know that. Because he knew me by both names. He'd been in my studio. He knew me as Vital and as Beast. So I had no idea that you were looking for me. But what happened was, it was that one day that after we trained, he was like, yeah, I got to go uptown. I'm like, yeah, I got a girl uptown. I'm going with you. That's how I ended up in the park on the day of the elevator.
You serious?
That's how I ended up up there. That's how I ended up with him.
Insane.
Yeah. I didn't know who park I was going to. I didn't know where we was going. I knew he going somewhere. I want to see what he up to. Because one thing about me, like, not that I'm leery, but you can't come around me all the time and then keep just caring. Because I'm like, he's police. Like, what the heck going on? Know what I mean? Because I was into some bullshit. So I'm like, nah, I got to follow this brother. Ended up in Harlem. I'm like, oh, all right. It's about then I just jumped on the ball and started working out. And I think that's when the brother called you and told you that somebody was in the park and y'all showed up. You like, oh, peace. And that's how we originally like met, shook hands,
right,
and was like, yo, I got Sub-Zero coming over. I didn't even know he was coming over. I know Sub-Zero ain't doing music. So when he came, it was like all yep, and I put the shirt on that day. It's a new one.
And like he did, he wasn't bartenders, but just because me and my brother, we here together, I'm beast mode,
Once he told me with the plan,
this is what we doing for this video shoot, we're here together.
I can do that.
Just like that.
Yeah.
And guess what? I didn't run behind his back. Yo, beast is bartenders, beast. I didn't need to, because he was his own individual.
Yeah, facts.
You feel me? Then I called him again months later. Yo, I'm doing another video shoot.
Yep.
Can you come rock out again? But this time, don't rock this show. Just be Vital, wild out.
Yeah. Then we went to the prison.
LL Cool J and Russell Simmons.
Yeah.
Document that.
Yeah.
300 inmates.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
And they were funny, because I'm walking through the hall. They're like, Vital, what you doing?
He's going home. He's not staying.
Yeah.
I knew
that was in there.
Yeah, that was
a good look. Now, I mean, so I always respected what he was doing.
Because I was here already. He was the boss for me. Vital could tell you, I was really on the community then.
Yeah.
I was really on this community. Even though I wanted to hear that shit, I was still on some community.
Yeah.
People, community.
Yep.
I had nothing to do with the balls. Yeah. I was just trying to make that marriage.
And I wasn't on that. I wasn't even on that level. I even told you that. I'm like, that's what's up. But like, my focus was elsewhere.
She said it too. That's what's up. But that was not his.
Yeah. I'm like, we can do it. I mean, because I didn't want him to expect more of me. And I wasn't willing to actually be 100% there. You know that? Because I ain't wanting to call back. Yo, you said you come do this. Do this thing with the kids. I'm like, nah, I got a show. So I always want people to know, like, yo, I'm doing music, I'm doing this, I got a whole bunch of other stuff, but yeah, if I'm there, I'm there 100%.
True.
Yeah.
Bartenders, man, EIB 2020, I ain't got nothing else to say. So much to come, though. So much to come. And keep in mind that major pull-up, he said about his team, he gonna pull them up and put them where they need to be and help them shine. Every team out there to feel the same way about the people you got underneath your leadership. This is bigger than your badge of honor, King.
Yeah.
This whole lot of culture come together as a unit. I'm saying it again with Vital. All you leaders out there, you don't want to rock with me?
Indeed, in the body, literal translation, is a lump of flesh, a piece of meat. And when that lump of flesh